Who is Sonic the Hedgehog? Well, first, what's a hedgehog? That's a hedgehog. What's a Sonic? This is Sonic. He's the blue blur, the fastest thing alive, the way coolest dude with a tude. He's a video game icon. When he's not busy saving the world, he likes to take naps and eat chili dogs. Just don't ask him to go swimming. Sonic blasted into video game history when he made his debut on the Sega Genesis way back in 1991. These were the 2D days. Dr. Eggman, an evil genius with an IQ of 300, would steal the Chaos Emeralds and try to take over the world. The seven Chaos Emeralds possess virtually unlimited power and can be used by Dr. Eggman to fuel his many doomsday devices. It was up to Sonic to save his animal friends from being turned into robots, destroy a space station, travel through time, destroy another space station, and rescue even more animal friends. Speaking of friends, Sonic made a few lifelong freedom-fighting friends along the way. His best friend Tails, aka Miles Prower, is a super genius fox with two tails. Get it? Who's always coming up with useful inventions to help take down Eggman. Amy Rose has matured into an independent hedgehog with a strong sense of justice. Make sure to stay on her good side or you'll come face to face with her Pico Pico hammer. Former rival Knuckles joined the team as the muscle of the group and guards the Master Emerald when not battling with Eggman. But after a few years of bashing badniks and saving the world, it was time for an upgrade. Welcome to the next dimension, 3D Sonic. Faster, taller, new moveset, and bigger worlds to explore. We're talking killer whales, killer trucks, space lizard, water lizard, race cars, pinball, and whatever these things are. So cute. In the years since, Sonic has died. No, seriously. Came back to life, got turned into a werehog. That's a hedgehog mixed with a wolf. Time traveled for a second time, went back to 2D on more than one occasion, and raced even more cars. On top of all that, Sonic's story continues across comics, television, movies, and guess what? Sonic is just getting started.